my dear friends, now I am speak about our Independence Day. What is mean by Independence Day? Independence celebration, making my own choice and taking authority responsibilities of our those choice. For the Mahatma Gandhi is the foremost leader of Indian independence movement. The top 10 leaders, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Lala Lajpat Rai, Lala Bangadesh Shastri, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhas Chandra Bose, Rani Lakshmibai, Pillayadi Valliammai, etc. Who India free? They are big two movements. The Indian among the dissatisfaction among the Indian big movements. First one, the Indian Army by Subhas Chandra Bose. Second one, Quiet India Movement by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Is India poor or rich country? Definitely India developing country. Because the economic categories. Why did
we celebrate the day?
The day was celebrated by the lot of enthusiasm and joy in every year. The day is great and most significant day for all the Indians. Why do we choose August 15 to celebrate? We decided the second anniversary of Japan surrender. Japan surrender of the Second World War. So we choose the August 15th. We have celebrated the Independence Day. Thanks to you all. Jai Hind.
Respected Headmaster and members of Parents Teachers Association, dear parents, dear teachers and my friends. Today we come here to celebrate our 73rd Independence Day. Good morning to you all. Thank you.